And we're back at 8:30 on this Friday morning, the 28th day of July in the year 2000. As you can tell by our overhead cameras here in Rockefeller Center, we are in the midst of a sea of people who've gathered here on this Friday morning for our summer concert series. And this morning, probably the biggest group we've had to date, NSYNC, performing just moments from now. These folks were at Madison Square Garden last night for a big concert on HBO, and many of their fans came straight here from the Garden and started lining up at all hours of the morning, and as you can see, they have packed in the plaza.
And you know, their latest CD, No Strings Attached, holds the record as the fastest selling album in music history. What, about 2.5 million copies sold in its first week? And I was just thinking, Matt, all these kids who have parents who work in these buildings are very happy their mom or dad has the job they have, because they've got really good seats, don't they?
They do. They've got the kind of catbird seats, and we've got people lining all the buildings in Rockefeller Center, as well as the sidewalks on both sides of 48th Street and also over on 50th Street. So, as we said, this is the biggest crowd that we've ever had for a summer concert
series. We really have been fortunate, because it's been pouring rain for the last couple of days, and it's cleared up. It's a little overcast, but no rain.
Absolutely.
So we're happy about that. Anyway, lots to get to.
Yep, Mr. Roker is across the way, and we're going to find out. Oh, here they come outside. It's not the roar for Al Roker. That's because the band members have just taken the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, meet the Beatles of the year 2000.
Al Roker, where are you, Al?
I'm over here by the stage. You guys got to get by, the security guys. You just saw a part of the Rockies move by there. Wow, big security guys were NSYNC. Well, are you pretty excited? How long have you been here?
Since 12 o'clock.
Since 12 o'clock. What's your name?
Leanna Andrukovich.
Yeah, and you're having a good time?
Yeah.
You look a little tired, though. But you're excited about NSYNC?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see. Who else do we have? What's your name, young lady?
Leanne.
Yeah, and when time did you get here?
11:30 last night.
11:30 last night? My gosh, where are your parents?
My dad's over there.
Oh, your dad works here. Well, that's good. Now, what's your favorite NSYNC song?
Bye, bye, bye.
Bye, bye, bye. They're right there. There they are. They're waving. It's very exciting. And this young lady over here has a bouquet of flowers for NSYNC. Hi, what's your name?
Cheryl.
Yeah, and where are you from?
Kearney, New Jersey.
Kearney, New Jersey. Yeah. Who's your favorite?
Oh, that's a tough question.
That's a tough one, now that they're all standing there, right?
Yeah. All of them,
of course. Oh, absolutely. Can I give these to them? Well, I'll hold them for you, okay? I can't give them because they're getting ready right now. That's what's going on around the country. Here's what's happening in your neck of the woods.
And here's
NSYNC. You can taste it. What's your name, young lady?
Kristen.
Kristen, and what's your name?
Danielle.
And what's your name?
Courtney.
Oh, you got good seats. That's, I wonder, who do you know? Wow, that's amazing. All right, let's throw back over to Matt.
All right, Al, that Courtney looks familiar. When we come back, the waiting is over, live on that stage right there, NSYNC. But first, this is Today on NBC.
Put your heart out, girls. Here I am with NSYNC. They're going to be performing right now. It's going to be me. And from their new CD, No Strings Attached. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, NSYNC.
Choice to save.
out for you. You don't want to lose it again. But I'm not like them. Baby, we can fly the fear.
Gonna be me.
All that I do is not enough for you. Don't wanna lose it, but I'm not lying. When finally you get to love, yes. Every little thing I do never seems enough.
More in sync in a moment, but first, this is Today on NBC.
Monday's newest hit is Mysterious Ways.
You investigate, what did you call it?
Miraculous phenomena.
This week, when her husband passed on, he made a promise to return 1 year later.
You really think this guy's gonna materialize?
I could be there when it actually happens.
He must miss you. His aura is still very much with me.
Will it be a mystery or a miracle?
Get your cameras ready, folks.
Don't miss this powerful new drama, Mysterious Ways, Monday at 8, 7 Central on NBC.
Mr. Sosa, what's it gonna take to win in this league?
New clothes. You got it look good.
Come to Ward's 14-hour sale Saturday and take 70 to 75% off the original price when you take an extra 50% off already reduced prices on apparel, shoes, and accessories. Take an extra 10% off appliances, even on sale prices.
New stuff at a great price? What a country.
All furniture is on sale, too. Ward's 14-hour sale Saturday only.
Get shopped smarter than Ward's.
There's a place where it all comes together.
I'm going down to the crossroad, trying to flag it right.
It's the crossroads of American value, your Toyota dealer, where Tacoma trucks now come with cash back for combined savings up to $2,150. Or save on any 4x4, any 4x2 with special low APR financing up to 60 months. Get a great deal now on Toyota Tundra. It's the full-size truck of the year.
Gonna get a new Toyota. Believe I'm going now.
The ultimate automotive experience is coming to town. Test drive and compare over 100 new vehicles at Edmunds Live.
I love it. There's no salespeople, no pressure. I even got inside tips on how to buy my next car.
Don't miss this one-of-a-kind automotive event, Edmunds Live.
You know, it would have taken me 6 weekends to do all the test drives I did in one afternoon.
Edmunds Live is coming to FedEx Field August 4th through 6th. $15 admission at the gate, kids free. More information at www.edmunds.com.
Know that you're out.
before. And I promise you never will you hurt anymore. I knew my word, I knew my heart, my voice is a battle world. It's bound, and now begun.
Just close your eyes, it's love infinity. And this feeling won't go away.
No, till the day my life is true. This all I promise you. This I promise you. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
when I hear you call,
without you.
NSYNC, and they're back to do another, but first, This Is Today on NBC.
From early morning to late night, News 4 is working for you at the Republican National Convention. Sunday through Friday, News 4's Tom Sherwood reports live from Philadelphia. Follow local delegates from Maryland, Virginia, and the district. Count on News 4 to give you expert political analysis, show you local people to watch for in the Republican Party, and explain how district Republicans plan to attract big business to our area. News 4, Washington's news leader, working for you.
It's a rare occurrence you won't want to miss because it won't pass this way again. The Chrysler 2000 Summer Clearance. Now get the biggest cash allowances of the year. $2,000 on Chrysler Town & Country. And on select new Chrysler cars, get up to $1,500 cash allowance or less than 1% financing. Just 0.9. The Chrysler 2000 Summer Clearance. You've never seen a clearance like this before. And after July 31st, you won't see one like it again.
Grace's husband left her flat broke.
How much do I owe them?
£300,000.
Pardon?
Now she's forming a joint venture.
You know that plant? How much is it worth?
More than gold.
Really? Business is growing.
These are tall kids.
And they're laughing. All the way to the bank.
It's good.
Is it? Oh. Oh.
Saving Grace.
I love Grace.
Rated R. Starts Friday, August 4th.
Of course, there's another big happening here in New York today, and that is it's Kathy Lee Gifford's last day on Live with Regis and Kathy Lee. Kathy Lee's on the phone right now. Kathy Lee, how you doing?
Well, I got half my face on, Katie, and about six curlers in my hair. Other than that, I'm great. How are you and Matt doing?
We're fine. Are you nervous because of your last day?
Oh, no, sweetie. This has been the world's longest goodbye. I'm so sick of it.
And are you?
Is too.
Are you looking forward to having it all over with?
I really am, yeah.
But I mean, the outpouring of affection for you must have been pretty overwhelming this week.
Well, you know, you get kicked around a lot in this business, and then it's almost like I feel like Tom Sawyer, you know? I didn't have to die to go to my own funeral and hear some nice things.
Hey, Kathy Lee, what are you going to do Monday morning when you don't have to get up for the show?
Well, Matt, I'm already going to be in the recording studio. I'm going to be finishing up this pop record that I fully intend to come and do a full concert with you guys in October.
Oh, that's great. You can be part of our fall concert series. And what do you have planned today on the show?
I have no idea, but you know what? I started out this week behind a garbage truck, came in this morning behind a garbage truck. One of our assistants poured her coffee all over me. It's just been a regular day around here.
Well, Kathy Lee, we just want to tell you it's been so much fun talking to you over the years, and 15 years is a long time, and you've done it so well. So congratulations, and we hope you have a great time today.
See you in October for the concert. And,
thank
and
you.
Best of luck, Kathy Lee.
Continued success to the two of you. Hey, you're going to an expanded hour.
I know. How about that? Look out, Reach. Anyway.
God bless you. Guys.
That's really why you're quitting, right?
Pardon me?
That's really why you're leaving. Yes. You're afraid of us.
Absolutely.
Anyway, take care, Kathy
take care,
Lee.
No, thank
all
you.
The best. Meanwhile, Soledad O'Brien's here.
Coming up this weekend, singer Brian McKnight is going to perform for us live on the Plaza. He is also going to perform at the Republican National Convention, so we're going to get to see him on Saturday, and I'll be reporting live from the convention on Sunday as well to preview the week ahead.
We'll have to have a cheesesteak together because I'm heading to Philadelphia as well.
I love it. You're on.
Yeah. Anyway.
Before we go, we also want to once again thank the New York City Police Department, who brought over 100 people out here to help us control the crowd. And we should also thank the crowd, because 15,000 people in a pretty small space, and they behaved beautifully.
They've been very well behaved, and I hope it was worth it, all these hours of no sleep and no food. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, NSYNC, very appropriately singing Bye, Bye, Bye.
This morning, it was NSYNC that kicked off America's weekend. Live on the